Tamil Nadu Chief Minister J. Jayalalitha cast her vote at the Stella Maris polling booth this morning. Clad in a green sari and accompanied by her friend Shashikala, the AIADMK Supremo arrived at the venue at 9:50 a.m. and left in 5 minutes. Meanwhile, DMK Chief M. Karunanidhi and M. K. Stalin also voted in Chennai. Chief Minister and AIADMK Supremo Jayalalitha and DMK President M. Karunanidhi are among over 3,800 candidates are in the fray. Tamil Nadu has witnessed brisk polling in 232 assembly constituencies so far, with over 18% voters exercising their franchise by 9 a.m. Over 300 companies of parliamentary personnel are involved in election duty. The polling will continue till 6 p.m. today.